What's up?
Hey.
So, how you doing? How you living? I'm good. About to eat, obviously. So, let me tell you about my day. I had work today. Got up at 7 o'clock in the morning. Had to be there at 8:30. And I was there until like 5 something. And let me just say, today's work was so hard and so annoying. So annoying for no reason. So I was like, what am I gonna do? I need to film a video today. What can I do? I realized that I haven't posted a reaction video in a long time, but I'm hungry. So I was like, oh snap, why don't I feel like a mukbang reaction video type thing? And here we are. You're welcome. I'm gonna eat my dinner. I'm gonna have you go grab your dinner, or you know, snack it back, your drink, whatever. I don't care. You know what? I'm gonna just wait and let you go eat real fast. Or go grab something to eat real fast. I'll wait. Oh, hey, you're back? Alright, cool. Hey, what'd you get? Sounds. Strawberry milk?
Oh, hell no!
Are you sure? That's what you. You know what? Hey, I don't really care. As long as you're happy, I can't judge you. But what I got today, you know, I got some chicken. Wow, this place is super hot. It's super hot. Some corn, obviously. Sweet potato, and what is this called? Green beans. Is the chicken fried? Yes, but it's just a piece. You know, today I'm 189. Hoo-hoo. So yeah. So basically, I'm gonna just record on my phone. You know, screen grabs. Hey. Here we go. You see, I'm looking at GOT7 stuff. I haven't watched Eclipse. I haven't seen it yet. So I'm just gonna watch a whole bunch of music videos, stuff like that. This video might be a little long, and it's definitely gonna get a copyright claim or whatever, because we're about to blast some music, but I don't really care, you know? I don't get monetized anyway, so it don't really affect me. But anyway, so we're gonna watch this Eclipse, eat our food, relax, because we need it, and enjoy this. Alright? Okay, let's watch Eclipse. Let's see what's going on. My husband. Mm-hmm. Oh, whoa, dance break. Hello. You guys, I'm going to their concert. I'm excited. I'm excited. I am very excited to go to the concert. Also, I'm gonna meet Ashley. Hey girl. I know you're excited because I follow you on Twitter. I really like that music video. I like the gonna win this fight. That's really cool. I know that BTS dropped a new music video, so let's watch that one. Yeah, Boy With Love. Wait, featuring oh, that's the song with Hazley? Interesting. All right, so gonna watch a BTS video real fast. Let's see what's going on. I haven't watched the BTS video in a minute. What does Hazley have to do with anything? Bro, I've heard this song so many times.
voice get deeper? I haven't listened to BTS in a long time.
Oh, that's
fire. Where's Namjoon? Hello? There he is, but like, where's his part? It's about time. Hi. Excuse me. Does Haley not?
Sorry, I touched the screen.
Does Haley not have an actual part in the song? Is this not the full version? Hello? What is going on? I like that music video too. You know, you coming in with the hat. Hello. A man. You know. I have a bias in every group. For the most part. Namjoon can slide through for two. Jackson first, though. Alright, look. I need to meet that man. I really do. Jackson released a new music video. Hello. Alright, Oxygen. Team Wing. Oh, wait. Pause. I have a question. Alright, so people who are Jackson fans, maybe you can answer my question. What is he saying, before every song comes on? It's like, I roll up with my pants on, I pull up with my pants on. I don't know what the heck is being said. Is he saying something in Chinese? Because it makes sense that I don't understand. And just for people who don't know what I'm talking about. What is he saying? But anyways, Jackson Wang, Oxygen. Let's get it. Let's get it. I know I'm a cash out, but I still go, though. Go hard, go hard, wow. Go hard in beast mode. Yeah, 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 yeah. I don't wish the car be taking it slow-mo. Hey. In a room with no exit, not expecting things to be like this. Yeah. Time keep passing by, I'm just gonna slowly close my eyes. Can't be found out, I'm a dude. Just hoping you'll be. Come back to my life, come back to my life. Yeah.
Excuse me, what is that? You know, I'm gonna just go ahead and say it again. I would be the perfect girlfriend for a famous person, aka Jackson. Let me tell you why. Let me state my claim. Alright? I don't do anything. Alright? I hate cheaters. I would never cheat. All I do is go to work. I was in college, but now all I do is go to work. And I edit music, I edit music videos. That's a lie. I edit YouTube videos and I write my stories. Hello? I don't need your money. I just need, you. Look at me being romantic. All I need is you. So come through. Please? We're gonna watch Post Malone. Wow. Because I wanted to see that. Post Malone. Don't curse.
For what? God fucking, this is what y'all, for what?
God fucking,
this is what y'all are doing? A music video?
You're a legend.
Wow.
Okay. This is a fun loving video. Okay, cool. I really like that song. I don't know if you could tell. I was over here jamming. Like, wow.
Wow.
Well, I'm done eating. Are you? I hope so. It's been about 30 minutes. If you're not, you were doing more talking than me, huh? It was good, man. My mom can cook. I can't, though. I can't cook for anything. I can cook breakfast. I made an omelet one time. I was really proud of myself because I actually flipped it correctly and it folded like an omelet. I did that and it was great and it actually tasted pretty good, you know? I was like, wow. I want to thank you guys for eating dinner with me, enjoying these music videos with me. Hopefully it all recorded and we have what am I trying to say? I hope that it record that way we got the what is the freaking word? What is the word? I'm hoping that it record that way we have a video because look, I'm trying to post now, alright? I have a good schedule going so far. We know that I can't post every day. We know, me and you, we know it. Alright, it's not happening. But we know that I can post every other day because I did it for a month and then I stopped. So, with that being said, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. Those are the days that I can upload and days that I plan to upload. Gives me Sunday, Monday to get my life together for a Tuesday, and it gives me a day in between to edit a video, but it also gives me enough time to do what I want to do because I'm gonna post 3 days out of the week. So let me know if you like that schedule idea. And also, let me know in the comments below what video I should react to next. Because I'm thinking that we should just do this for now on. Not a little video, but let's eat, let's relax after a long day. Let's relax, because I feel much better now. I feel so relaxed right now. My shoulder was killing me. My shoulder doesn't even hurt anymore. Look at that. I can move my shoulder. I like this. Let me know in the comments down below if you like this. We just eat dinner together or eat some sort of snack. We don't have to eat dinner. It can be dessert. It can be breakfast. It can be lunch or in between. I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, go ahead and like this video. Please like this video. Please like this video and please subscribe, bro. Oh my gosh, if you're new to this channel, I don't know how on earth you found me. I don't know how you found me, but please support me, support you. Subscribe and turn on the notification bell. All I can do is ask, because I can't make you do anything you don't want to do. And if you don't like me, I don't think I'm really that interesting. And apparently other people don't either, because I only have 100 and something subscribers and nobody likes my pictures except my graduation picture. So that's fine. But if you find value in me, subscribe. That would be great. My social medias are down below if you care that much. Everything is just Adriana 1, except Snapchat. Snapchat is Adriana Loves 2194, which I'm on Snapchat a lot, so I'm just trying to help you out. Help me help you. Please subscribe. It's okay if you don't want to. I'm not trying to tie anybody's hands. I'm not trying to tell anybody what to do. It's not my place. But I hope I entertained you for a little bit. And that's all I have for you guys today. I will see you in another day. The next day. No, it's not the next day. I'll see you in 2 days, alright? Wow. Bye.